asshole half closed the bathroom door. I come in here in the dark and ran into it head first. Wouldn't you know, yeah, I come in here to take a piss, and I gotta go get my cigarettes because I gotta take a shit.
Your ring. You're not friends with the bastard, are you?
Leave him alone. He don't like nobody.
He's no friend of yours. Think carefully before you answer. I see how it is. You're enough.
Different colors, Harvey. Why are you always different colors? I wonder if I shaved my fucking cat if he'd grow back the same color, Doc. Mr. White. Smokey can be Mr. Black. Or Mr. Gray. Mr. Gray. Gizmo can be Mr. Blue. And Batman can be Mr. Black. black shit in your eyes. Come here. I'm touching both your ears. Oh, how do you like that? Alright then, shut the hell up. So what's through the fucking mist door just after the fucking spiders, the treasure chest? The room full of spiders. Oh. Have you been to Drang Lake Castle yet? You can go there right now, but there's the woman from the fucking, the woman who levels you up at the bonfire tells you that you should not. She's like, if you want to go, you can, but I won't stop you. What? No. At Drang Lake Castle, she shows up. And warns you not to go further. But she won't stop you if you really want to die. Of course she does. I won't stop you if you really want to go. I think was Dusty. You mean in Sealy?
Oh, over there in Houston.
I think one of the boys' names was Dusty. That was close to 20 years ago. I don't know.